community here at Jersey Baptist Church. Thrilled to be able to stand here before you all for our time of worship, and most importantly for this time of baptism. I've had a wonderful conversation with Vanessa Ross lately, and through my discussion with her and with her parents, it is evident that she loves the Lord Jesus Christ as her Lord and Savior and wants to make a public profession of faith, as you have heard in weeks past, and comes now to be baptized. So let me at this time ask Vanessa to come forward. Enthusiasm and excitement. This morning when I announced it at our first service, she pumped her hands in the air when I said her name. She's excited and ready to share with everyone her love for Jesus and to be baptized. Vanessa, I ask you now, you made a profession of faith that you love Jesus and asked him to forgive your sins, and you now want to tell everyone that you'll follow him the rest of your life. With her profession of faith in this special moment now, as the church gathers together, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. I love the round of applause of celebration. We talked about how angels celebrate in heaven when a decision like this is being made and professed. And she knows, just like her t-shirt says on the front, that she'll be able to take with her and remember this special moment, that Jesus teaches us we're the salt of the earth. She says she really likes salt. So I'm going to ask her to dip her finger in the salt and taste it. And taste the powerful flavor that salt provides. And Jesus used that to teach us that everywhere we go, we're to flavor our conversation and our relationships with Jesus' love in a powerful way. And Jesus also teaches us we're the light of the world. And so as you hold this candle here, as you remember your baptism and leave the baptistry, you have a candle lit to remind you and us of how Jesus teaches us to take his light everywhere we go so other people can see and experience his love in powerful ways.
Amen.
We have a wonderful time of worship ahead of us, even with the climax of our worship experience right here and now. So let's go ahead and bow our heads and have a prayer so we can continue to focus with the same enthusiasm and energy for the rest of our worship together. Let's pray. And we pray for Vanessa here and now to follow you, Jesus, with great intention through her parents, church family, and community. We always pray in your son's name. Amen.
Kings and kingdoms bow down. Son of God, you are the one.
Did you see a lighter and a candle?
It's up there.
You want to let it drain for 2 minutes?
Yes, we're
going to make you no problem.
You are the love that frees us. You are the light that leads us. Like a fire burns.